I-Capitec yibhanka abantu abanengi ababulunga kiyo. Ile nyanganyana ezidluleko ibe ngundaba akhulunywako ngezinto ezimbi. Isehlakalo samba nje esihlotshwanisa nebhanka le ngesikanhlakanipho kumede wakwaZulu-Natal ekuthiwa ukhambe waye kubuza ngemali yakhe eshodako e-Capitec yethongathi lapho ebeka kubona nakhona nomphathi wakhona. Kodwana wagcina sekasahlelwa ngunogadi osebenza lapho wambetha kabuhlungu ehloko wayokubhubhela esibhedlela. I-Capitec ikhuphe i-statement yathi batsho izoyibuhlungu ngesehlakalo lesi yatsho nokuthi ayizikhuthazi izenzo zokuguruzela ezifana nalezi. Umelusi weembhanka uthi solo athoma ukusebenza akhange khe kahlangabezana nesinqonqoyilo namkha umraro ofana nalo.
Our office has been around for more than 20 years and I've got staff that's been there for many years, 15 plus. We've never had such a complaint where somebody was killed by a bank staff or security guard. So that we've never seen. But certainly complaints about money that's missing from an account, for lack of a better description, that we deal with and investigate for consumers all the time.
Uthi abantu abakateleleki ukuthi bazile ngenyama embhanka kodwana abazenze ngethungelana le-technology ngqonqoyilo. Nanyana kunjalo uthi amalanga la sibonakele sikhuphu kakhulu isibalo sobelelesi bokubhanka nge-intanethi, ubukhwabanisi bamakarata kunye nebama-emails. Kuyeleliswa abantu ukuthi bahlale baphose ilihlo ema-akhawunthini abo begodu bangathathi isikhathi eside ukufaka ingqonqoyilo nakunokwenzekileko ema-akhawunthini abo. Uthi abantu abanengi bafake ingqonqoyilo e-ofisini yakhe ngaphandle kokulinga ukurarula imiraro yabo nembhanka begodu bekube nje sebabhadele imali ebalelwa ku-20 million rands ebantwini abafake ingqonqoyilo zabo emnyakeni wemali opheleleko.